Review tab tutorial. The review tab is very important in completing the supplemental application. This tab allows you to see which areas you have completed and which areas still need your completion. Green check marks in the complete column indicate this area is completed. Red boxes in the not complete section means that this area is still incomplete. You can click on the link to the left to go directly to the page that has incomplete information. There are some common areas that students miss that cause sections to be incomplete. Let's review a couple of common areas applicants miss. We have a red box in our College Work section. Let's see what we missed. It seems we didn't enter a response for the question, "Did you attend this school?" Let's go ahead and enter our response and save. There's a warning that will let us know that there are still some areas of our application that are incomplete. We'll go back to the Review tab, and we can now see that the College Work section has a green check mark in the Complete column. Let's look at the next section that has a red box, the Major Preparation section. It seems we forgot to indicate what grade we received in this course. Some majors require that we indicate specific grades so we can calculate a GPA for those required courses. Let's go ahead and select our grade. We'll select Save. We'll return to our Review tab, and we get a message that indicates that we have entered in our responses. We now see that there are all green check marks in the Complete column. Once we've completed all the sections, it's strongly recommended that you select the Email to Me function. This will send you a summary of your supplemental application's responses so that you have them for your records. This concludes the Review tab tutorial.